Alright, so hello and welcome. Doing another Let's Play today with a Legend Entertainment game. This time around it's Time Quest, which is based around the concept of time travel. You're basically, you know, a law enforcer trying to get everything sorted back in order after someone comes and wrecks everything. But, you know, it's a lot like Time Cop, but without Jean-Claude Van Damme. Get this started. Better to just to show it than rather than talk about it, because I don't remember much about this game. But then it's got a lot of historical figures. This is just done in 91. We have graphics on the level of Spellcasting 101, 201. Ah, so we have a nice little intro here. So according to this, we actually know where he's been at. Okay, I think this. Oh no, never mind. I was gonna going to beat it off, but it automatically proceeded. So, not restoring because we're starting a new game. Drexler's office headquarters 2090 AD. The fashion sense in the future is just as bad as it is now. Reminds me of something, but I can't place it. Ugh. This, there we go, that's better. I had to look at a walkthrough because it's been so long since I did this. So we need to wait. There we go. Okay, so the villain is really cocky douche. So he's talking about wiping out the civilization. Huh. Got a lot more sound effects than this spellcasting. Alright, so he pressed the button. Okay, and talk about the transponder that was given to us. Black rectangle. Clock is ticking, alright. What are we supposed to do? Okay, we need to wait again. So we have four lessons to go anywhere and do anything, but we got to get this guy. Go for the jumping. Nice. Painting of a park in Rome where the secret to time travel was first discovered. Interesting. Okay, so. We need to go west. This guy had quarters here. Go figure. Let's look at the card. So touchy to parser. So now we gotta go back out. Oh, and that was the wrong way. All right, so
E.
Oh, in. Oh ho. So we have multiple locations here. Headquarters, which appears to be around, going by the map, it's on the eastern seaboard. I'm gonna say Virginia. Yeah, Mexico, Rome, Dover, Baghdad, Cairo, and Peking. Alright, so let's see. Okay, cramped space. Kind of reminds me of Sorcerer's Appliance from Spellcasting 201. Flight screen, yeah, that's the world map we just looked at in 10 years. Okay, there's the time. Okay, as you can see here, next to the map, it's the time gauge of different locations. Oh, okay. Oh, put card in slot, okay. Take pill, because we don't want to do that every time. Okay, so time set, Rome, what's that, 4480, I guess. Oh, BC. Okay, so this is the copy protection. Yeah, we do have it, we just need to look for it. 146. Circle gold, okay. Ah, power. Recommend repair level, high level software. Okay, so. Ah. All right, we repaired it. Cool. Okay, so let's exit out. So here we need to stop Caesar from being, well, everybody says Caesar, but it's supposed to be, you're supposed to pronounce it Caesar. You know, Julius Caesar. Yeah, stop him from being assassinated. Up. Roman, Caesar, yeah, Caesar's Day. It's an exciting, vibrant city of, okay, 1 million. It's hard to believe there isn't really that many people running around back then. So we are in a circ. We are near the Circus Maximus. Where are you supposed to go? Okay, southeast. Circus Maximus. A sign, what's it say? Ah. Today, chariot races, tomorrow, gladiators versus lions. Free admission. Huh, badass. Doesn't quite look like the actual Colosseum of Rome. What do we do? We wait for the seller. Okay. Oh. Ah, that's better. Oh, and I typoed it. That's why it didn't go through. Now we have peasant bread. And now we need to go to the gladiator area. Bunch of damn pantheons in here. Okay, so dank room. Dank room below, okay. Now what do we do here? Oh. Interesting. So the winner of the race can ask Kaisar for a big one favor. Interesting. Ah, okay, so. Didn't you do anything else? Ah, nice. Now we just gotta wait. Is it? Sorry, having to read these instructions. Oh, whoop, that went by too fast. Well, unfortunately, oh well. I'll just wait for the, you know, the heat. Okay, so here it goes up. Hustlers. Okay, horses are attached. Cool. When do we are kind of cheating here, aren't we? All right, so we wait. Do we just keep repeating this over and over? Three o'clock is the big race. Whoa, we're kind of badass, aren't we? Sweet, we won. All right, so now we're in the Imperial box, and here we are with Julius Caesar and Cleopatra. Oh, and Calpurnia. All right, so we gotta wait for him to ask us a question. There we go. All right, so we need to wait. The guard just shit himself. Alright, we drove. Okay, we just killed the lion. Nice. Oh, Julius Caesar really likes us now. Saved his life. And he would reward us, but he. Apparently the laurel was more valuable. Alright, so we got a bracelet off of him. And Cleopatra apparently likes us too. Wait, which game is this again? Alright, so we saved Caesar. Ah, so it's a time transponder. Interesting. I so need to go back down. Back inside the Intercron. So where did time set? Okay, we need to actually go to Cairo next. We're in the City of the Dead in Cairo. Not good. Avenue of the Dead, huh? Here, every single part has history, and a little bit of information about the city and the time period you're in. Here you're learning about Alexander the Great. The Roman Empire is being kept back because of Cleopatra the Seventh. Oh, Cleopatra is about to return. Nice. Oh, apparently there's a Easter egg here. I'm going to have to take a look at that. Another time. It sounds really bad. Alright, so let me see here. We'll wait for her. Ah, here we go, Cleopatra. Being carried around by four slaves. I'll go say hi. Whoa! I don't think this is the right game for this one, so we're just gonna bail out. I'm pretty sure something's not right. I don't like the idea of trying to get Nookie from the fucking queen here. Oh! Tattered horn of a rhinoceros. Oh my god. Aphrodisiac! Oh no. Alright. So where are we now? Back to the Intercron. Okay, wait, the end. There we go. Oops. No, again, you're not supposed to use the AD and BC stuff. Alright, so we're now in Baghdad 2015. Wait, why do I say 2015? 1215. Ugh, too sleepy or something. So this is during the Middle Ages. 1200s. Oh, I can't remember my history on that one. But I remember Very correctly, this is during a caliphate, or getting which one's the right pronunciation. Yes, Sunni Caliph is running around here. This is Al Nasir. Oh, that, now I remember, 1200s. Okay, this is, I think it's during the Mongol invasion. That's what's up. It's a Mongol invasion. It's at the Selene Gate. Wow. Pilgrims from all over the Middle East come to see the designs. Cool. Yeah, the Baghdad Bazaar. Bazaar, rather. Hey, we can greet the merchant now. Merchant looks at the file and says, "Oh my, this is worth far more than I can give you in local currency. I tell you what, I'll give you 1 drachma, 1,000 yuan, yuan note. But fine, if you come to Peking, you can live like a king for that amount. It's double what the file is worth, but I know the value of the money is reduced because you had to go all the way to China, yeah?" Yeah, sell it to him. We don't need it. We don't need pseudo Viagra. Okay, so we have a password to the gates of Peking now. Now we gotta go back east, but south then east. He's the hell out calling a cab or something. King Yantin Park. Okay. I need a Sung Emperor's. Is it really Sung? I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be Song. It's supposed to be spelled like Song. It's a weird typo. Because I remember when it comes to China, there is no Sung Dynasty. There was the Song Dynasty. Oh, crap. All that text went by too fast. I couldn't. Alright, so. We're in the Mongol encampment now. We're in the tent of Genghis Khan. Oh, shit. So now we are talking to Genghis Khan. They've been camped outside Chengdu for a long time now. Wants to know about the outside world. Talk about the Mongols, how they're nomadic by nature, yes. Sundown, oh shit. Okay, so basically saying, Genghis Khan is saying, we get him inside, he's gonna leave Europe alone. Kind of what we want to do, because the Mongols were not able to get into Europe. Incorrectly, they stopped because Genghis Khan died, and they had succession crisis. And he ended up splitting into stuff like the Golden Horde later on. Look here. Okay, so I need to Okay, so north. Yes. The right password. All right, so now we're in the parade ground. 20 soldiers. In our marketplace. Shit. House of 1,000 pleasures. Oh, damn, we went to the... You know, figures end up going into the whorehouse. Oh, apparently... Ah! Whoa! 1,000... Okay, so he showed the 1,000 yuan note to the woman. Apparently she's spooked. Holy shit! Apparently we emptied out the entire whorehouse. All 20 women. Holy shit! Oh, that's pretty cool. Ha! 1,001, you get the house special. All 20 women are yours for the evening. You will do whatever you wish. You look the up and down and continues. However, from the shape you're in, be careful what you ask for. These girls committed tiff. Yeah, good thing we're not here for them. Like, we're not here for that. Okay, so we just got a bunch of hookers for these guys. This game's fun. Okay, so these instructions are funny. Reluctantly say yes. The gate swings open. We open it up for the Mongols. Westerns. All right, now we cleared that. All right, in we go. Time set. Dead. Have gone way back in time. Back about 400 years. Okay, and this is, wow. Here we are. Yeah, this is Caliph Harun al-Rashid, Sultan of 1001 Arabian Nights. And also one of the biggest scholars of the time. He also, you know, he also had interactions with Charlemagne. So let's go. Here we go, bazaar again. Whoa! Okay, so we gave bread to the beggar, and apparently that was the Sultan. So it was a test, and we passed it. Whoa. Dude, He looks kind of like Captain Lou Albano. Huh. But now we're in the Sultan's palace. Grand Vizier here. He is one of the wives. Kind of accurate, you mean? You got the veil, the full burqa. Pretty accurate. Alright, so what do we need to do? Okay, so since the text scroll by, we're supposed to help out the Sultan with something he's having trouble with. He thinks one of his advisors is being treacherous. Okay, apparently it's an unfaithful wife. Oh, actually, let's nod. Alright, so we didn't miss it. I thought the text was in the big paragraph before we went to the palace. But it's here. Yes, we are here to help him out, find out which one of his wives is being unfaithful. Sound like some out of Stray Kings too, if you ask me. So the Grand Vizier leaned over and whispered, okay, if he succeeds, then he has to kill him for dishonoring him. Oh, shit. We're fucked either way. What the hell kind of fucking incentive is that? To help him out, we're gonna die anyway. Dick. Take all. Whoa! I feel like that was a bad idea. Alright, so we stood up. Well, that was pretty cool. Okay, so what do we need to do here? Six wives, wow, all right. Crap. Oh, that's right. We're supposed to wait for them to do. All right, so now that was a bit of a screw up, but it's okay. Where do we need to go, Harry? East. Crap. Wrong way. Ah, there we go. Okay, so offered. Ah! Yeah, we know who the cheating wife is. Oh, shit. Secret door opens in the wall. It somewhere enters the room. From your vantage point, all you can see is a pair of purple slippers. Man takes them off and you hear the bed creak. Oh no. Ah! Alright, that's better. Norton comes into the room, chilled by the eunuch. He spies you and oh shit, we got caught. Alright, so the Sultan recognizes the distinctive slipper. Well, eunuch arrested the Sultan, cool. Alright, so, since we... The Sultan's had to let us live, good. Very nice, very nice. Alright, so, we gotta get out of there. Okay, we do have to... Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, now we're going to Rome. Are in Rome now? Yup. Wacka Maxima. Oh, it. After 28 years underneath Benito Mussolini, much of ancient Rome has disappeared, replaced by huge faceless monuments of fascist architecture. Oh, shit. Okay, over to the Vatican, passageway. Okay. So which way do we need to go? Going to the Sala del Mappimondo. Palazzo Venezia. Oh, Mussolini's headquarters is up there. Oh. Huh. No? Treaties in English, and it says this is the last message I will leave in the 1900s. Oh, that's sounding really weird. Alright, a museum dedicated. Oh, Napoleon. Actual Nazi soldier here. Oh, shit. Head up. Oh, shit. Fucking Hitler. Literally. It is literally Hitler. Okay, the Sala del Mappimondo. Learn Italian or something. Pronounce this right. Oh, world map. So Hitler and Mussolini are in here. They're listening to the radio. Mussolini has a bracelet. So let's just clean. Keep going. So apparently we got a fake cleaning around here. There we go. So, what was the word against sitar and a cigar? Code word is cigar. Gotta wait for 6 o'clock, huh? Oops, we're not supposed to do that last one. Take 1 minute back. Okay, so we gotta go back. Right way. Alright, so now we're off to Dover. Oops. Oh, cool. We're in Dover, England. Whoa. Okay, so here we are talking about learning about the German Blitzkrieg. Now the entire British army's up in here. Dunkirk. So, southeastern. Alright, we're in the tavern. Ooh, excuse me. BBC radio announcer is sitting here. Okay, so we need to wait. Whoa, Winston Churchill. Oh ho ho, so this is happening. Oh, we took a cigar. Whoops. So the code word got said. Oh, whoops. Welp. Ruby was worthless, but we took the ladder anyway, which is what we need. Good. Alright, so what do we need? Dead. In. Interestingly enough, it means. Okay, so, whoops. Back to where we were earlier. Guard kind of recognizes us. We gotta wait and trick him. Yeah, keep doing this till time to broadcast. There we go. Ah. Welp. So what are you doing with that cigar? Hitler and Mussolini are kind of trolled. British jackal's given up, he says. Let's hear what else he has to say. Ha ha! Oh, we tricked Hitler. Alright, so okay, Dunkirk would be freed. Alright, good. That's two breaks in the time, well, three breaks in the timeline repaired already. Sweet. Oh, wait, we're not supposed to be here yet. Where are we going? Now we gotta stop at Tilo de Hun. Whoa. So here we are in the traditional burial ground of the Shang Emperor. Not a sure pronunciation. I've always been bad at pronouncing Chinese words correctly. May actually be Shang. I feel like a Shang. Oops. Okay, so it's a traditional burial of the Shang Emperors. Damn. So they all just committed ritual suicide. To read the tablet. Okay, so it's all about Eastern philosophy. That's nowhere near anything I could actually. Undo. Okay, that's not it. There we go. How touchy. Okay, we got the emerald. We got free, cool. Supposed to find a priest here. I think we messed up something. Oh, we're in the wrong area for it. Oops. Let's do this. All right, cool. Go back to Peking, but in 880. God. I keep getting trolled by that. It's okay. There we go. Out. The Tang Tang Dynasty. See here. Oh shit. Did we do that? Oh, the priest got up to block us, but apparently he thinks we are the incarnation of their founder. But we are him, Will. Ah! So a mask celebration. Interesting. We'll just take that. Technically, it's ours anyway. Alright, so, okay, we got that. We need to leave. Go. Whoops. There, many tabs. Alright. Alright, so we gotta get out. Main gate. In. Out. Rest. Whoa, cool. We're at the Vatican. Saint Peter, first bishop of Rome. So the first pope? Alright, so we gotta help the Pope out. Whoa. It's the Huns, all right. Matilda Hun, damn. So it's all plunder from the all conquering half of Europe. Okay, so big barbarians here. Whoa! Can't do. Damn thing like the hunt I saw in Total War or Civilization. Time for fun. Holy shit! Well, Till got the shit scared out of him. Till backs up against the wall. Ruth's bracelets, you know, says Leo. Yeah, okay. Honoria. Honoria. Who the hell is Honoria? Remember reading about that. Leaves the tent. Leo turns and he says a thank you. He doesn't know what kind of mechanical device it is, but you know, claiming it's a miracle as far as sacrilegious. Whatever. Luke Tark's lights. Interesting. Let's get out of here. Back out. Alright, so now we're doing this. We're in Dover. Oops. Okay, so in the 1200s, this is about the time of the Middle Ages again. Ah, it's King John. So now we gotta deal with outlaws, huh? Horse didn't like that, I think. Okay, so gas spy on people. So we basically ran into Robin Hood. Evil King John, Princess, yep. Here. Letter from Otto of Brunswick. Oh. Promising money from John Lackland. Okay. They forged the letter a bit. Let me see. Oh, we're at Runnymede. Aha, King John has a bracelet on. Now we wait. Ah. Well, King John got tricked into signing the Magna Carta. Right then. All right. Now we gotta go. Oh, what? Wrong way. Thank God for the undo button. Okay, we're out. Okay, so this is now an updated version. St. Peter's Basilica during the Renaissance. A lot better since the, you know, days of Attila the Hun. Whoa, cool. Next to the incomplete statue, we have one in ecclesiastical robes. I don't know how to pronounce that. The other in the garb of a lion. Okay, so it's Pope Leo X and Michelangelo. Cool. Ah. We got an indulgence. Whoops, I can't spell it. Apparently can't spell it. Ah, interesting. Had to go back to Dover. You know, for being a time cop, we have very little shooting going on here. Kind of sad, really.
Go to.
Right, one. Okay, I think it's the easy one. There we go. Go back to Dover, but this time, different time period. This is 9 years later. Helping that Queen Elizabeth I and Drake. Yeah, Sir Francis Drake. Ha ha, Queen Elizabeth. Ah, this thing. Well, can I stay here? Yeah, I love it. The English of, you know, English people. Okay, the English of the 1500s really fucking hated the Pope and Catholicism. So, the entire point of Protestantism. I can't pronounce the word. Protestant. Yeah, there it is. Protestant. And then later, the Church of England and the whole angelic and stuff. Oh, so confusing. Alright, so that was an actual accurate reflection of Protestantism. I just said the word right. Whatever. Christians who hate the Pope but don't want to be American Christians. There. That works. Oh, a sailor and all sorts of people here. Hmm. Can read the instructions. Okay, so Sir Drake went upstairs. Nice. Okay, we already had a helmet. Getting through this pretty fast. One of the shorter games, honestly. Okay, so we... Hey, is that shed there in every single area? The late Bronze Age of Britain. Yeah, I want to see what it looks like in here. Wow. This guy's so confused at what time of the day it is. So. When you get to grab this shell out, sadly they weren't very descriptive, but they were pretty good on the history stuff, as was understood 20 years ago, over 20 years. 8 years old. So we got the shell. Oh, badass. Damn, that's cool. Whoops, I clicked it too fast. Holy shit. Like a goddamn little old man. Alright, so I need to look. Well, here we got an important clue about the in a an incoming eclipse. We went wrong. Of Holy shit, Omix. Ah, holy fuck. What the hell is that graphic? Oh shit. Okay, so we scared the shit out of him. Oh shit. Whew, that was close. So the old mech in you was not happy about our presence. Okay, now we're at the Toltec station. Wait, there's a mural on the wall here that shows the sun god disguised as a man escaping from a cannibal pot. Oh shit, is that us? So the goal here is to restore the Quetzalcoatl legend. How's that I can say that, but I can't say Protestant right? Look at that. I say Protestant right. That about a bitch. Alright, so now let's see. How do we get out of here? Shit. Ah! All right, we got out. Back to Mexico. Okay, so here is the Mayan civil. Oh, the place, okay. This is another, it's a worshipper of Quetzalcoatl. Now let's see, what do we do here? Oh shit. Let's put the costume on before we do. Ah, there we go. Ah, you have returned, O mighty Quetzalcoatl. Just trolled them. Nice. Why am I saying Rome? And the art ethic has reached its power. Okay. Jesus Christ. Embolism. So he's in a peyote-induced trance. Damn, that was hardcore. Damn, it's metal. Fuck. Oh, Montezuma gave up. Alright, so here is the final stretch of the game. A lot shorter than the other. Shit. Here we are in the occupation of, by the Imperial Japan Army. Binge midday. Okay, so the Japanese army is occupying Peking, China. Damn. Anyway, traveling without identification part. It's executed as a spy. Fucking. Oh, here we go, rebels. A Molotov cocktail. That Alright, so we gotta help out Charlemagne and Napoleon. Thank you.
2.
In. On it now. Whoa, King Tut. Baby. Good height, you're still. Oh, shit. Oh, that's kind of messed up. Now he wants. Okay, so it's, apparently this map is random each time. Look here. Because I don't know, forget the order. Okay, so we need to go to Cairo. Or rather, 12:15. Out, go. Ooh. And here we are during the Crusades. Unfortunately, we also missed a lot of text because of how the auto-scrolling works. We're now in a big maze. Go. All right. Whoa. Leads it back. We're going to hear that later. Right. Now in Rome, in the year 1798. Rome's a city of ruins. Whoa, this place looks a fair bit different. Save. Okay, so. Saved? Okay. So let me adjust this a bit. Sorry, I'm just thinking of them. Let's just take me just a moment, sorry. Alright, so we need to. Oh! I see. You go back to where Napoleon's headquarters is. Damn! Look like they fell out 101 Dalmatians, the live action version. Something. Frog. What is a frog march? Here we have Napoleon. Oh. Now, it's so touchy if you don't do it just right. And the window updated properly. There's a crack in it now. So, now we go to Dover. Ah, Lord Nelson. Ha! That's why he knew. Okay, Pep says it. In. Just check this. Okay, so we. Okay, now we go Pyro. Wait, didn't we already do that? Nope. Okay, so we have a new dead. If under 250 years of Ottoman rule, oh. The Egyptians are happy to be invaded. Go figure. Wow, broadside nailed to the wall says, Napoleon army conquers Egypt while the French fleet gets destroyed by Nelson at Battle of Fouquier Bay. Whoops. Do that? That's okay. What do I need to do? Okay, so think. Are these two douchebags again? App. Oh, yep, we do need to do it again. Crap. Oh, boy. Phew. Garuka. Wait, we got the crown. Get the hell out of here. Heck. Hey, time to go to Rome. Alright, so, final stretch. So it just stole the crown. Wrong way. That piece is still out. Wow. Hold the writing that has miraculously appeared upon the crown. Truly is a sign from God that I meant to be emperor. Oh, yeah, let's leave it at that. Alright, so the bracelet glowed and disappeared. Everything's repaired. Okay, so now we need to do a certain task to beat the game. Okay, go. Order. Start to the finish. Rome has things. Now we go 44 BC. Okay, so the text should be it. That's all you need. Which just rinse and repeat. Go in order. Out. Wait. For this. Guy eternal like this. Unfortunately, this takes no time at all to do. Keep digging again, just go straight up, but oh. Oh, Machiavelli. Era? Got a few more to go. Academy keeps changing over and over. He doesn't, apparently. Figure. Why do I keep trying to do that instead of now? Get it. Kant. Checking theology and place and reason. Okay. Had to go in order from 1361 to the last one. Ah, here we are. Here it references Camus and Sartre. Stan. Now we go to 2090. Oh, shit. All of it did. I think we must have screwed up. Oh, damn it. Okay, I did screw up. We got the key. All right, we got everything we need here. All right, Babylonia. Old Babylon in Ishtar Square. There it is, the hideout. We should be okay on saving. Door. Oh, there's a lot of text here. Doomsday device, really? You gotta be fucking shitting me. Whoa, badass. Going full bar echo up in here. Oh, this is kind of trippy to read the instructions. Damn. This is kind of trippy. Holy shit, it's Kevin Spacey. Damn! What the hell are you doing here, man? What does that mean? Whoa! Yeah, it's really hardcore. There we go. Oh shit, the guy who ran a school room. I said, the old man. I did. And this is when you're supposed to kick him. This is hilarious. This is kind of funny, honestly. Oh shit, we're at the academy now. The guy's expression! Oh god, I can't stop laughing at that expression. guy really is hammering home the philosophy. Damn, and sacrifice himself. Where's off game? Cool old guy dies. Okay, so we missed a lot of optional stuff. Mean we cannot get maximum score. Oh, shit, we're the one who founded the temporal corps, rather. That's some shit. Oh, that's Time Quest. It's pretty short. And unlike other Legend games, it's not as, you know, deep involved. But, you know, it's no less enjoyable. Especially since it's one of the earlier games, as opposed to later games like Gateway's Duology. That's that. Thanks for watching.